Everything's pretty much installed, but not too sure. This is pretty much where we got the oil flow.
Final piece here.
So I have this disconnected.
Boom.
Almost about to start up here real quick. Just getting final touches in.
Alright guys. This is right before I square the base. This is all the base coat. The door jam.
Alright.
Right before I spray the clear.
Show you guys real quick. Got the door jams done. door jam's done. Tailgate done.
Have to primer these last minute because when I was getting it ready, I saw some paint chips, so I ended up just primering it. So now I just got a wet sand that real quick and hopefully get these guys done today.
Same or what? Hell yeah.
Clean.
Except for that, maybe some body work. Because I didn't see that.
Seriously, I didn't see that. Beans right there, man.
Good. Alright, just gotta sand down the cab real quick. I already did the engine bay, cleaned that up. I just need to touch up on the masking, mask the whole engine bay down. After I finish washing up and wet sanding the cab real quick, then we can pull it in, dry it up. Get it dried up for a couple hours. Hopefully get ready to shoot it today. Alright, got everything masked up for the most part. Gonna do the engine bay. Guys, got the little valance done underneath the headlight. All right, I got the scoop done. Mind you, there's no clear on this yet. All right. We did the tailgate. And now, got the engine bay. Still have yet to clear it, so I'll just base coat. All right, even got the cab done. Cab is done. Looking for the discoloration. See, you can kind of see it, right? But it still technically blends. Still technically blends. Metallics blend good. From a distance though, I don't know, it looks like you can see it, but when you're actually just looking at it straight up, it's pretty even. See, when you come close, it's pretty even. You can't really see no difference. Actually, it looks pretty damn good, man.